So this is a retake that we do on an old model of a friend of us that brought it. He had did a paint job, everything was done with the brush and the enamel paint. So the model is looking pretty good, but he decided to paint it with an airbrush. So we're gonna do it for him to make the retake. So in some techniques for the airbrush, the distance that we shoot the color is very important. Every time that we lift, that we go up or down with the airbrush, we get different shadows. So here we try to do the desert camo that is near Egypt. So as you see, we spray from close to make darker, while we pull back to have some lighter variations. So you go by here, by this angle. So with something very simple and very basic, we managed to change the view of how it looks like. So we did the same with the sea, we did the same with the waves, and we are gonna be continue working on it.